Hello, friend. Today I have collected a mulberry tree group from my farm. Cut off the unwanted branches. Here in my farm, many mulberry tree growing. Now pruning the roots. Cut off thick roots. Watering on roots with spray bottle for moisturizing. Cut off unwanted roots. I am growing this tree in the ground with this pot. Adjust the tree in the pot. I have used this pot and I am using only sand gravel in this pot. Fix this tree properly with wire in this pot. Don't lose wire. After fix tree in the pot, filling the soil. Now peel it with stick. Don't leave any air bubble in the pot. Now leave it in the water for some time. I am growing this tree in the ground for few months. After that I will give a style on this tree. Okay friends, thank you for watching. Please subscribe me.